Guys, I don't get it. I'm confused. Okay, this sport confuses me. How come these guys are always at the bottom? Do they never just... Do they never do good? Is it never a day where they get lucky? The air is in their back, dude. The wheels are turning better. The oil is oiling better. They're always last! Do something!
Yo.
For a change of tires to put on the soft
tire. The cars are slow.
To steal the fastest lap point from Lewis Hamilton.
But he won't, will he? He's not in the top 10.
No, but he'll stop.
So they never get lucky.
He won't get a point for him, but